Because of that winter storm, thousands in the mid-state are without power right now. PPL reports just over 97,000 people are experiencing power outages. MedEd reporting 35,000, so over 100,000 people in our area without power. Some are being told their power will not be back on for days. We have a full list of power outages on our website, abc27.com.